Hi,
Hey,
family. We haven't posted in a while,
okay.
But yes, you guys, so I'm going to do this update because a lot of you have been asking about your super sweet and asking how she's doing. So I'll give you this update. So these are just a combination of different clips from different days of us doing our normal daily routine. So on this video, I'm going to show you how I do my morning routine now. It is still the same as when we lived in the other house. The only thing that is different is that the bathroom is set up differently. So basically what has changed is that the way that I carry Usipho to put her on the bath chair is different. I basically have to have her head on the left hand side. I can't have it on the right hand side because of the setup of the bathroom. For anybody else, that might just mean nothing, but when you are a child of when you are a mom of a child with a disability, you would know that that makes all the difference, because I am actually right-handed, okay? So, but other than that, the routine is the same. Because she's growing older now, we do find that it's much better to do bath first thing in the morning, because she is on a nappy. So when she wakes up in the morning, you know, after spending the whole night on a nappy, it just makes more sense for us to just bath her before even she has like a breakfast, okay? So these are clips from different days of me doing a morning routine. So if you see us wearing different clothes, that's because the clips were taken on different days. On this video, I also do unbox a bed rack that I bought for her. I bought her a new bed rack. There was nothing wrong with the old one, but that old one I had bought a second hand from Marketplace from someone on Facebook, and I always wanted to buy her a brand new one, and also I wanted a pink one, the one that matches her bed, and I believe that she really likes pink, so I wanted to get a pink
Amanda.
One too. Yes, and also it helps us when we have more than one bed, right? Because if, for example, she's taking a nap in our bedroom instead of hers and her sister's bedroom, then she can, then we can use that bed in our bedroom. So if you want to see that part of the video, you can watch until the end. Also, the more exciting thing that has happened with Super Say 2 is that her physiotherapist had recommended that we do try and put her on a standing frame.
Okay,
and for like 2 weeks, we did put her on a standing frame at least once in a day. And she was doing very well until a time where we felt like she was starting to feel some pain. And we were not sure exactly where the pain was or if it had anything to do with the standing frame. So we decided to put that on hold until we see her doctor, so we can be sure that we are doing everything as safely. It is very exciting for us to even be at the point where we can put it on a standing frame. Like, a lot of you know that before surgery we were told that, you know, she was never gonna be able to be on a standing frame. In fact, we had even tried to sell her standing frame because we thought that she was never going to be able to use it. So it is exciting that she's able to get on it, even though she can't get on it as long as she used to, because at some point she was able to stand for up to like 2 hours. So now, like, the maximum that we've done, it's like 15 minutes on a standing frame, but it is still a miracle that she can still get on it. So if you want to see her being on a standing frame, you can watch this video to the end, because that is where we show her standing on a standing frame. It's very exciting for us, and it's something that we have celebrated recently. Anyway, guys, please do enjoy the video. Hopefully soon I will post a vlog of Super Say 2, because we have booked her for swimming lessons. So we're hoping that we will be able to do some swimming very soon, and I will post it for you so you can see how she does with that. Anyway, thank you so much for watching this video. Please like it and also check out other videos on the channel. Thank you. Bye.
Mm-hmm.
there is. I just saw it. My brow fall up. There's open brow fall. There is a big one. Let's see if I can do it without reading my instructions. I'm a woman, I can do it without instructions. No, it's long, which is good.
I am missing
a piece. Hi, but this piece is not make sure.
Thank you. I think, yeah, now it's keep us a prayer life on the side. Yeah.